Sebastian, considering the hard work the team have been putting in so far this weekend. Here we are at the Circuit de Barcelona-Catalunya for the start of today's qualifying session. It won't be long now until we're ready to join the action down at trackside.
Changes you requested. All set. Everyone clear? Car to track. P6 with that last lap. Sat in P2. Nice job.
Good afternoon and welcome to Catalunya, home of the Spanish Grand Prix. The cars are on the grid and the crowd's excitement is building, ahead of lights out. As the engineers make their last inspections of the cars, let's take a look at today's grid order for the race.
received a penalty. Seeing some signs of abrasion on your tyres now. They should still be good to run on, but they won't be at their best. Pit window is open. The pit window is open. purple flag. We're racing again. tyres are beginning to show signs of blistering. They're far too hot. Be aware the car behind has moved to Mix 1. Mix 1, they're saving fuel. Tires are about to pit. Deck crew are getting ready. You've moved up into P12. P12 now. Second per lap. 16 laps to go. Mercedes crew are preparing for a stop. Not sure which driver it is yet. Kvyat ahead. The gap is 8 seconds. You're down 8 tenths a lap. 15 laps still remaining. There's two more laps until the pit window, and you'll be on the primes for the next stint. You're pulling out a second a lap on the car behind. Is looking positive so far. We think there's plenty of life left in these for the moment. of seconds a lap. You're increasing the gap to the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Keep this up. Are about to pit. Their crew are getting ready. tyre temperatures are good. Okay, you've been pushing your luck on the track limits too much. We've been given a 3-second penalty. Was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Losing 2 seconds a lap to you. Good job. You're putting a good distance between yourself and the car behind. Thank you. looks like we've just hit the 15 kilo mark in terms of fuel. 15 kilos of fuel remain. There's extra weight on the car. We have a lot of spare fuel we could burn. Space between you and the car behind by a few seconds per lap.